How's everybody doing tonight? Got break number 198. Topps Heritage 10 hanger break coming over from eBay. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started, guys. Wish everybody luck. Time for hanger number one. All right, there's empty number one. Corey Dickerson, Ryan Presley, Rami Gonzalez. Also, guys, so the way I do the breaks with the multi-team cards, we use the dice to figure out the winner. So in this instance, it'll be a 1 or 2 goes to the Angels, 3 and 4 goes to the Dodgers, or a 5 and 6 goes to the Rangers. But I usually save these cards all for the end, and then we'll do all the dice rolls at the end of the break. Zach Plesac, Jed Lowry, Jacob Stallings, Hernandez, Freddy Peralta, Julio Urias, Alex Kirilloff, Josh Hader, Tyler Naquin, Blake Snell, Ryan Velarde, Luke Voit, Nick Fortes, 2021 rookie pitchers for the Marlins, Anthony Rendon, Tommy Pham, Aaron Civale, Akil Badu, Ketel Marte, JT Realmuto, Manuel Margot. Oh, look at there. Nice little Topps Chrome Heritage rookie Cal Raleigh catcher for the Mariners. Nice hit for the Mariners. And that guy's numbered 892 of 999. New Age Performers, Andrew Vaughn, Jonathan India, Brett Gardner, Nathan Eovaldi, Andrew Benintendi, Ahmed Rosario, Evan Longoria, Mark Melanson, and Ryan Zimmerman. Right, hanger number two. Cal Raleigh, Franmil Reyes, Buster Posey, 2021 home run leaders. We got three teams represented there. We'll put that in the pile for later. Hoy Park, Elvis Andrus, Yordan Alvarez, Sandy Alcantara, Griffin Jacks, J.P. Crawford, Julio Urias, Alex Kirilloff, Josh Hader, Tyler Naquin, Blake Snell, Ryan Velarde, Luke Voit, Nick Fortes, Rafael Ortega, Gleyber Torres, Eric Lauer, Wilmer Flores, J.D. Martinez, Adolis Garcia, Adalberto Mondesi, Anthony Discofani, New Age Performers rookie Joe Barlow to the Rangers, Josh Rojas, Sonny Gray, Dominic Smith, Kevin Gausman, Jared Walsh, Jorge Alfaro, Steven Matz, and DJ Peters. Hanger number three. Next empty. Zach Plesac, Jed Lowry, Jacob Stallings, Hernandez, Freddy Peralta, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa, Jordan Luplo, Yuli Gurriel, Alcides Escobar, Yoan Moncada, Nico Goodrum, Tyler Mahle, AJ Pollock, Walker Buehler, Yan Gomes, Aaron Nola, JP Crawford, Julio Urias, Kevin Pillar, Austin Riley, Leary Garcia, Emmanuel Riviera, Nick Solak, Eloy Jimenez, Luis Urias, and we've got a green chrome with a nice Bryce Harper. Got the Topps Heritage Chrome Green Bryce Harper, 251 of 273 to the Phillies. Nice hit for the Phillies. New Age Performers, Andrew Vaughn, Andrew Benintendi, Ahmed Rosario, Evan Longoria, Mark Melanson, Ryan Zimmerman, Jason Hayward, Luis Torrens, and Emmanuel Clase. All right, next hanger. Next empty. Mike Yastrzemski, Harold Ramirez, Kikuchi, Will Myers, Jose Berrios, Mitch Moreland, Jomaine Choi, Josh Bell, Kyle Lewis, Luis Gill, Carson Kelly, Randy Arozarena, Yoshi Tsogo, Connor Wong, Tyler Glasnow, Steven Strasburg, David Peralta, Wilmer Flores, JD Martinez, Adolis Garcia, Adalberto Mondesi, Anthony Descalfani, Devin Williams, Brandon Woodruff, Didi Gregorius, and we have one of those short prints guys, Nolan Arenado on the short print. Then and now, Julio Urias. We'll go with the current team on that one. Jazz Chisholm Jr. Solaire's home run leaves the building. Game 6 World Series. Matt Manning. Jonathan Villar. Ronald Acuna Jr. Bellinger's blast ties it in the 8th. Postseason Braves 4 games. Dodgers 2 games. Andrelton Simmons and Zach Gallen. Next empty. Lance McCullers Jr. Josh Naylor. First two boxes. I can't remember if it was box one or two. There was a nice Heritage Chrome Cal Raleigh Seattle Mariners numbered to 999. I think that was the really big hit out of the first two. Josh Naylor, Kenley Jansen, Avisel Garcia, Dansby Swanson, Corey Dickerson, Ryan Pressly, Romy Gonzalez. Got a Angels, Dodgers, Rangers card to put in our pile for the dice roll for the end of the break. Will Smith, Carlos Rodon, Michael Taylor, Mike Zunino, Willie Adames, Christian Javier, Sean Murphy, Mike Moustakas, Jake McGee, Jesus Aguilar, 2021 rookie outfielders. We got the Diamondbacks, Cubs, and Marlins represented on that team. Put that over there. James McCann, Shane Bieber, Mookie Betts, Tyler Anderson, Manuel Rodriguez, and our next short print is a Wilson Ramos Cleveland Guardians. Flashbacks 73. Chris Taylor. Ozzie Albies. John Lester. Christian Vasquez. Tom Murphy. Jonathan India. Brett Gardner. And Nathan Eovaldi. All right, five hangers down, five to go. Mitch Moreland. Jermaine Choi, Josh Bell, Kyle Lewis, Framber Valdez, Nick Ahmed, Randall Grichuk, Ty France, John Means, O'Neill Cruz, Max Fried, Luis Robert, Tristan McKenzie, Alex Dickerson, David Fletcher, Jake Cronenworth, Anthony Alford, Colton Wong, Gene Segura, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Corbin Burns, Robbie Ray, 2021 earned run average leaders, Brewers, Blue Jays, Tyler McGill, Brian De La Cruz, Francisco Lindor, Riley Game 1 walk-off single postseason card, Ernie Clement, New Age Performers Brandon Marsh to the Angels, Bellinger's Blast ties it in the 8th postseason card, Andrelton Simmons, Zach Galen, Joey Votto, Logan Webb, Austin Slater, Luis Severino, and Paul Goldschmidt. Jose Siri, Roberto Clemente, Travis d'Arnaud, Steven Piscotty, there's Wander Franco. Just wondering when he was going to make his appearance. 2021 batting leaders, Trey Turner, Yuli Gurriel, Brandon Marsh. Actually, I plan on doing some more. I'll probably it'll probably be a different format. Probably like a mega and a couple hangers or some blasters and a mega or something along those lines. Tyler Wade, Jordan Luplow, Yuli Gurriel, Alcides Escobar, Reed Detmers, Adam Duvall, Jared Kelenic, 2021 victory leaders, Julio Urias and Garrett Cole, Dodgers and Yankees, Jaron Duran, Dylan Carlson, Jake Fraley, Lucas Giolito, Gio Urshela, Robbie Ray, Nick Madrigal, Dalton Varsho, Kevin Biggio, and all-time victory leader Cy Young, and a Joe Ryan on-card auto to the Twins. Rookie auto, Minnesota. First, I thought we had a short print in front, but they were hiding the auto. Nice hit for the Twins. Flashbacks 1973. Austin Slater. Luis Severino. Paul Goldschmidt. Connor Joe. Rossell Iglesias. Candelario. Patrick Wisdom. And Gavin Lux. All right, next hanger. Next empty. Will Myers, Jose Berrios, Mitch Moreland, Jomaine Choi, Josh Bell, Kyle Lewis, Framber Valdez, Nick Ahmed, Randall Gauchuk, Strasburg, David Peralta, Matt Vierling, Brandon Belt, Rafael Devers. Duvall hits first inning Grand Slam World Series Game 5. Tyler Gilbert, Luis Castillo, Bryce Harper, Adam Wainwright, Wilson Contreras, 2021 stolen base leaders Trey Turner, Whit Merrifield. Vidal Bergeon, Lorenzo Cain, Shohei Ohtani, Logan Gilbert, Charlie Blackmon, New Age performers Juan Soto, Paul Goldschmidt, Connor Joe, Rossell Iglesias, Candelario, Patrick Wisdom, Gavin Lux, Mike Miner, and Ryan McMahon. Framber Valdez, Nick Ahmed, Randall Gerchuk, Ty France, John Means, Brett Phillips, Seth Brown, Jose Abreu, Cal Quantrill, Matt Beerling, Brandon Belt, Rafael Devers, Duvall hits first inning Grand Slam, Game 5 World Series, Tyler Gilbert, Luis Castillo, Bryce Harper, Rosario hits 3-run home run in NL postseason, O'Neill Cruz, Dylan Cease, Lourdes Gurriel Jr., DJ LeMahieu, Atlanta wins the World Series, Game 6, Max Krenick, Adam Wainwright, Wilson Contreras, 2021 Stolen Base Leaders, Trey Turner, Whit Merrifield, New Age Performers, Brandon Marsh, Joey Votto, Logan Webb, Austin Slater, Luis Severino, Paul Goldschmidt, Connor Joe, Iglesias, and Candelario. All right, last hanger. Yeah, there's a couple of them that have been like that. The pack configuration is crazy how they keep them all together. Luckily, the inserts are different. Jaron Duran, Max Kepler, Yadier Molina. 2021 strikeout leader, Zach Wheeler, Robbie Ray. Between the Phillies and the Blue Jays. Jake Berger. Carlos Santana. Brandon Crawford. Ian Anderson. Freddie Galvis. Nicky Lopez. Eduardo Escobar. Kyle Tucker. Matt Duffy. Luis Gill. Carson Kelly. Randy Arozarena. Tsugo. Atlanta wins the World Series Game 6. Max Krenick. Adam Wainwright. Wilson Contreras. 2021 stolen base leaders, Trey Turner, Whit Merrifield. Fidel Brujan. Lorenzo Cain. Shohei Ohtani. A short print of Carter Kibun. Then and Now, Trey Turner. Joey Votto. Logan Webb. Austin Slater, Luis Severino, Paul Goldschmidt, Connor Joe, Iglesias, and Candelario. Yeah, they keep those cards in the same order. It's just weird how they configure them in there. All right, for the hit breakdown, guys, I do have a bonus pack of Top Series 1. Something I like to do, Atomic Breaks, I like to thank the people that choose to break with me, so I always throw some bonuses out there. I do appreciate you guys. Thanks for your guys' bids. Thanks for coming over to the Facebook group. It's very much appreciated. And I'm always looking for more baseball fans. So if you guys have some ideas for some breaks, just shoot me a message. I'm a huge baseball collector, but it's not as hot as some of the other sports, so I'm trying to get some baseball fans in the group, so hit me up. All right, Top Series 1. Enrique Hernandez. Pavin Smith. Whit Merrifield. Bo Bichette. Zach Lothar. Freddie Galvis. Mitch Moreland. Chaz McCormick, Jose Iglesias, Mauricio Dubon, Carlos Rodon, Jorge Mateo, Hunter Renfro, Spencer Howard, a throwback Alex Bregman to the Astros, and stars of the MLB Mookie Betts to the Dodgers. Alright, before we do the dice roll on these guys, I think there's a couple duplicates. We'll just go ahead and give one to each of the teams. So for the stolen base leaders, one goes to the Dodgers, one goes to the Royals. And let's see if we have any more duplicates here. Yep, rookie. There's three teams on there. All right, we'll have to randomize the rest of them, guys, via the dice roll. Yeah, I'll be doing the new Donruss. It should be out soon. And then some Bowman. I'm really excited about Bowman. It's one of my favorites. All right, so this one's between the Phillies and the Blue Jays. So 1, 2, or 3, Phillies, 4, 5, and 6, Blue Jays. 4 goes to the Blue Jays. This one is Brewers, Blue Jays. Roll it again. Got a 5. Blue Jays again. Robbie Ray's on fire. Alright, so this one we got the Diamondbacks, Cubs, and Marlins. 6. 6 is Marlins. Angels, Dodgers, Rangers. 6. Going to the Rangers. Blue Jays is the 1 and 2. Royals, 3, 4. Padres, 5, 6. 6. Going to Tatis and the Padres. Angels, Dodgers, Rangers. 2. 2 goes to Austin Warren and the Angels. Dodgers and Royals. Each got one of these cards. This is the duplicate, so this one will be randomized to the Royals. Dodgers, Yankees. Got a 5. 5 is the Yankees. And last card between the Dodgers and the Astros. 3. 3 is Dodgers. Trey Turner and the Dodgers. All right, now for the hits. Let's cycle back through them. Alex Bregman throwback, stars of MLB Mookie Betts, Jaron Duran, Shohei Ohtani, Carter Kiboom short print, then and now Trey Turner, Duvall hits first inning grand slam game 5, Atlanta wins World Series game 6, New Age performers Brandon Marsh, Duvall game 5, Bryce Harper, Shohei Ohtani, New Age performers Juan Soto, Reed Detmers, Jaron Duran, all-time victory leader Cy Young, Joe Ryan rookie auto, Wander Franco, New Age performers Brandon Marsh, Wilson Ramos with the short print, Cal Raleigh Topps Heritage Chrome, numbered 892 of 999, Nolan Arenado with the short print, then and now Julio Urias. Soler's home run leaves the building game 6. Bellinger's blast ties it in the 8th NL postseason. New Age performers Andrew Vaughn. Got the Topps Heritage Green Chrome, Bryce Harper. And this one was numbered 251 of 273. New Age performers Joe Barlow. And New Age performers Andrew Vaughn. Alright guys, that's it for break 198. Really do appreciate you guys and hope to see you guys back for some more baseball in the future. Catch you guys later. Have a good rest of your guys' evening.